Andy's going? What happened to your system? We had to hear you gas on about it for half an hour, and then you blew it.
All our wives are gonna wanna go. Can I take over now? Where's the hat?
No. This is my first year as captain. There were bound to be some bumps. This is just a small wife management issue, okay? When I told her Lowell was going, she said it sounded fun.
Who said fun? You said fun?
I didn't say fun.
Somebody said fun, and somebody's gonna pay for it.
I didn't say fun. I just said Lowell.
Well, then there's an easy solution. Uninvite Lowell. Sorry, kid, but I barely know you.
No! You screwed this up. You fix it, mister. I'm going on this trip. I already went out and got all the shots Don told me I needed.
What shots?
Why invite the new guy if you can't goof around a little?
Well, you need to turn this thing around and fast.
How?
Well, boring's not gonna work anymore because Andy knows I'm a delight. Fun follows me like a rainbow follows rain.
Just uninvite Andy.
I can't do that. I want to stay married.
Well, then, our only choice is to call the whole thing off.
What? I don't want to be the guy that killed the trip.
Captain Tripkiller seems upset.
I can fix this, okay? I'll figure out a way to convince Andy she doesn't want to go.
Well, then you better get to her before she blabs to our wives. Then they'll want to go.
You heard him. Quit talking about it and go do it. If this thing goes south, it's on you, buddy boy. Hey, Stretch, get me a drink.
I'm starting to like you. Adam, you're back the last man out if there's a bear attack.
Bears? That's it. Andy hates bears. I can use that.
Andy?